There are a lot of different hair types. Let me show you.
Yeah. Mike will bear.
No. Okay. So, if you're anything like myself, you were completely confused as to what your hair is, okay? I found out that I had 3C hair. Now, having 3C hair means that you're getting the best of both worlds. You're getting a little bit of the 3A and 3B and the 4A. Now, like myself, I have really loose curls in the front, like from here, my pompadour, and up. And then strictly in the middle, like literally that big of a circle, I have just coily, frizzy hair. And then in the back, it becomes more like the front, but a tad bit more looser. So, and throughout my hair, you know, I have, you know, little coils and frizzes and the tight little curls. So it is kind of weird to me, but now that I know, it's great that I do, because now I know what products to use. And I am going to do a video on this so you can actually see my hair texture and see what I'm talking about, and see, okay, if your hair is like this, more than likely you have 3C hair. If you look a little confused and you really don't know what's going on, you probably have 3C hair, but that's not always guaranteed. One thing that I do use is this beautiful textures moisture butter, and I swear I recommend this to anybody that has that, any type of hair, really, kinky, coily, curly, especially the ones that are 3Cs, because I have so many textures. Because I have so many textures, this stuff right here, it covers it all. So it's really great to use. It's moisture butter, whipped cream, curl, beautiful textures, excuse me. And I also use beautiful textures curl control, which is, again, curly, wavy, kinky, coily, frizzy hair. And I have a list of other things that I use that all say kinky, coily, all the above. And I make sure that I look at my product and make sure I'm getting the product that actually says all of those things, because it works for every little part of my hair that's, you know, different. So I hope this video helped you, and I hope it helps for you to see what you are. And yeah, subscribe, please do all the above, comment, ask me questions, anything. I'm here for you.
Always on my